very sorry for the loss of the valiant soldier, the precious son. I extend again our heartfelt condolences to the Aloysius family and loved ones. We're all saddened by this incident. I told all my commanders that this cannot be business as usual. We are very sorry for every training death that happens in the SAF. And I told them that we must do better. And we must do our utmost to restore confidence in our training safety and to ensure the safety of all our soldiers.